fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding professional record, 8 wins, 3 losses, 1 draw, fighting out of my Shadow, California, presenting the number 8 ranked bantamweight contender in the world.
In black with the blue shorts. Reneau is in white and gray. Most interesting from my conversation with Marion Reneau on Tuesday, the fact that she says if she had drawn McMahon 3 years ago, physically maybe she would have been all right, but mentally would not have been ready. She feels like she has made a lot of strides in terms of handling the mental part of competing in a combat sport. And they feel like they've done their homework when it comes to that. Big right lands for McMahon. Prevents her from getting it.
There she goes. Now she's framing her, right? Now she's using the frame to try to create space for the technique. You gotta go to technique. Here, look at that. She finds herself in this position again in the next round. She may not get back up.
Modelo, the official beer of the UFC. All right, second round here. It starts on the feet. We'll see how long they stay there in DC. You told me between rounds you feel like if Marion Reneau gets planted in that situation again, she might not be able to stay in this fight.
Yeah, because the energy's starting to go, right? When she's on her back, she's getting out grappled, and she keeps getting put in that same position. McMahon is going to try to explode with a combination and then change to a wrestling. Reneau's corner told her she needs to time, Sara.
I want to have the kind of performance where I am no longer this 40-year-old woman. I am part of the conversation. I am part of the title contention. I want to make a statement.
Especially in the stand-up. Oh, right hand.
And now they're both exchanging in the pocket. A shot here from McMahon. Pretty good sprawl from Reneau.
Yep, that was the Reneau. It was the Reneau landing the right hand first. She went first, right? Sarah's in on a single leg. She cannot let McMahon step over her leg with her left leg. She can't let McMahon create an angle. Reneau needs to stop the head and back up. Go first, Reneau.
Reneau feels like she's got a window here to close the show.
She has got to throw. She's got to keep him going. Be first. Double leg shot by McMahon.
Pretty good entry.
A single. Here's a step over.
Jiu-Jitsu black belt under Clever Luciano.
Reneau is able to pass her right arm across the body and give her the right angle to finish this submission.
Reneau trying to further soften McMahon up with strikes here.
Look at that, now she's starting to push it across slowly. Oh, McMahon in trouble. McMahon in trouble here. When she went to the side, look, that's
there
it.
Is Marion Reneau! Emotes after the biggest win of her professional career. This is a fighter who submitted Jessica Andrade back in 2015, and she takes out the Olympic medalist Sara McMann tonight. Incredible.
What a show of confidence. What a show of skill. Talk about bouncing back after facing some adversity. Great job, Marion Reneau.
Declaring the winner by submission due to a triangle choke, Marion.